Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video I'm gonna show how to fix when an app is not downloaded in Microsoft Store. So let's go. First open Microsoft Store. I'm just clicking on like Roblox. So I'm just clicking on get. Can see it is not downloading. So I'm gonna show how to fix it. Just close Microsoft Store and type on Cortana. Services and double click on this app. It has been opened. Scroll down at the end and click on Windows Update, right click and click on Properties. You can see here startup type disabled. So this is the main reason where the app is not downloading. So just click here and click on here automatic. Apply it and click on OK. That's all. Then again open Microsoft Store and I'm just clicking on Spotify Music. I'm just clicking on here. It is your own app. It is showing like install. So I'm just installing it. So it is started downloading. So this is the video. Thank you guys for watching the video. Subscribe my channel, like the video, and comment down below for more videos.